Reportedly, the Bentley SUV is about to hit the production bay in 2016. Spies in the industry got it on test for the first time much before the schedule. Watching the concept EXP, 9F and the test-mule side by side, both of them are different from each other with regards to arrangement of headlamps and some other nips and tucks. However, the underhood's technicalities is set to be defined with company's most aggressive machines, the V8 and W12 petrol engines, with a petrol-electric hybrid to follow them later. Hopefully, the Bentley SUV will be costlier than the costliest Range Rover of that time, which means a tough competition in the segments of niches is yet to be seen.